we will do activities of chapter 6 I don't care. Respond and reflect. Put a tick for the correct or cross for incorrect statements in the box provided. Akash has working parents. Right. His father stays out of home more than his mother. Right. His parents share each other's work at home. Right. Akash looks after his room well. Cross. Akash is not a lazy boy. Cross. Learn new words. Draw lines to match the words in column A with their meanings in column B. Carton. Carton means plastic or cardboard box. Readies. It means prepares. Tidies. It means make something look neat. Scattered. Thrown here and there. Straight. Directly. Clogged. Blocked. Pounding. Hitting hard. Gush. Fast flow of water. Berm. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Yesterday Raghu was tidying. T-I-D-Y-I-N-G. His untidy room. Suddenly he heard a loud thud. T-H-U-D. Thud. In his grandmother's room. He peeped. P-E-E-P-E-D. Through the keyhole and saw his grandmother lying on the floor. L-Y-I-N-G. Her spectacles, sandals and purse were scattered here and there. Scattered. S-C-E-T-E-R-E-D. He pushed open the door. P-U-S-H-E-D. Picked her up and laid her on the bed. We can use over as a prefix to mean more than usual or too much. Over prefix का use करते हैं हम ज़्यादा या फिर हमेशा से ज़्यादा. Just see example. Don't overheat the food, it will burn. We can also use under to mean just the opposite. Example, the rice is undercooked, cook it again. Add under or over to the words given in the brackets to complete the sentences. Don't overeat, you will have stomach ache. ज़्यादा मत खाइए, stomach आपको हो जाएगा. स्टोमक एक आपको हो जाएगा. यू आर अंडर एज, यू कैंट वोट. मॉम हैज ओवर कुक द मीट, आई कैंट च्यू इट. दीज मैंगोज आर ओवर राइप, दे स्मेल बैड. टर्न ऑफ द टैप, द वॉटर इज ओवर फ्लोइंग. प्रदीप इज वर्किंग ओवर टाइम, सो ही विल कम होम लेट. द ट्रेन इज मूविंग थ्रू एन ओवर पास, इट इज मूविंग स्लोली. द Fill in the blanks with the suitable phrases given in the box. You will not need all of them. Kapil was driving with his friend. His friend said, Kapil, there isn't enough petrol in the car. Get the tank filled. Not now. I'll do it later. Later, replied Kapil. After some time, his friend again said, Listen to me, Kapil, and get some more petrol. Suddenly, the car stopped on a lonely road. What's this? Cried Kapil. There is no petrol. I'll get some petrol in a can. Kapil started walking with the empty can in hand. But then it started raining. He shouted with fear. Oh my God, it's raining and it's dark too. He ran back to the car. He looked at his friend and said, Sorry, I will be more careful the next time. They had to spend the night in the car. Next. Learn the language. Conjunctions, modal, simple present. What are conjunctions? Conjunctions are words that join two parts of a sentence. Conjunctions वो words होते हैं जो किसी भी sentence को दो parts में जोड़ते हैं, किसी भी sentence के दो parts को join करते हैं. Some common examples are if, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. Read the following sentences. I shall do your homework if you promise me a gift. Unless we take care of your environment, we will face trouble in future. We use if to indicate that something will be done after some condition is fulfilled. हम if का use करते हैं कि हम वो काम किया जाएगा अगर वो condition या शर्त पूरी होगी. Likewise, we use unless to mean if not. To say that something will not be done if a condition is not fulfilled. And just opposite, or unless ka use tab hota hai, अगर नहीं, अगर यह कंडीशन फुलफिल नहीं होगी तो यह काम भी नहीं किया जाएगा. इफ एंड अनलेस आर कंजेक्शंस एज दे हैव बीन यूज टू जॉइन टू स्मॉलर सेंटेंसेज टू मेक लॉन्गर सेंटेंसेज. अब नाउ कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेज विथ इफ और अनलेस. द फार्मर्स विल नॉट गेट गुड क्रॉप्स अनलेस दे इरिगेट देयर लैंड्स इन टाइम. इफ द टीचर पनिशेज श्रेया फॉर दिस सिली मिस्टेक इट विल बी रॉन्ग. अनुष्का विल सपोर्ट यू इफ यू टेल द ट्रुथ. अनलेस यू नो द रूल्स ऑफ ग्रामर यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द टेक्स्ट प्रॉपरली. द मैड डॉग विल बाइट चिल्ड्रन इफ इट इज नॉट ट्रीटेड इमीडिएटली. आई विल नॉट गो देयर अनलेस आई एम इन्वाइटेड. संगीता विल नॉट टेक पार्ट इन द स्कूल ड्रामा अनलेस हर ब्रदर इज ऑल्सो गिवन अ रोल. If you work hard, you will become successful. Models. B. Write will or will not in the blanks. Don't touch the wire. You will get a shock. Get up now. Otherwise, you will get late for school. Wear your raincoat. You will not get wet. Switch on the light. You will be able to see better. Don't touch the dog's tail. It will bite you. Rock the baby in the cradle, it will go off to sleep. And students, we will meet again in the next online class and you will be read this chapter. Thank you.